As you can see on my trailer, these are electroshocking gloves that have enough power to light a bulb, and I have measured over 220 volts DC voltage. For making this electro glove, you will need the circuit board from this old film camera, and that board have high voltage capacitor that turn on the flashlight. Two wires from capacitor up to the finger terminals are connected for making the shortcut. Main switch for turning on the circuit board and push switch for charging the capacitor with that awesome sound. I must mention that this is a dangerous project, so be careful. If you do, you are doing at your own risk.
Hello? No? Spinning my phone.
Bluetooth mode. power off.